Hello, ladies and gentlemen. We're back to the one and only Hulk Let's Play. So yeah, we just got done from we just escaped the soldier desert base, and oh boy, what a bad way to start, because I screwed up my line and from the beginning, and pretty much, donkeys, flappies. Oh, and I just encountered another one of the most annoying enemies in the game. Those are the gamma soldiers with the guns. I know the soldiers, but it makes sense. I know it, like, it makes sense because they're soldiers, they're meant to have guns, but. Gosh, aren't these the most annoying enemies in the game? Next to the guys with the shield. The alpha soldiers and the soldiers with the shields. And the... You don't tell me to shut up. And the dogs. Which sucks for me because they're all in this level. So yay, it doesn't make it any better. No! Oh, that was so close. No! Haha, not gonna do this time. Okay. I've been sort of waiting for this, so. I'm sort of rushing this because I think this level is sort of long. It's like in between. Kill him! Okay. Aw. No! Oh, please don't tell me. Oh, of course they're gonna come in here. I didn't even notice that. He grabbed me. He tried to grab me again. Ow. Stop. Oh, great. My health is gonna get drained because of these guys. Good. I took out the guy. No! Ow! Good. Oh, come on, I need one more thing. No! Okay, fine, I'll just might as well just take out all the enemies. Okay, good. Ooh, health. I need that. Ow! No. Don't go too close to it. Okay. I'm trying to leave me alone. Okay, maybe. I'm not sleeping for mercy. Mercy. I already said that. You already said that. Wow, one puny soldier. Well, it's two. It's his brother. Also, all the soldiers, all the alpha soldiers, other soldiers look the same. So, that's pretty weird. Wow, this is actually paying off as a little homage to part 4 of this Let's Play, and a homage to the, where Hulk fights three dogs in the movie. Ooh, that dog got it the worst. No, leave me alone. No. Ow, I could have gotten you. Hopefully I got enough time for this level. Get. Okay. Oh, hello, all grades, you guys. Okay, but it gets more worse. More worse and worse further on. Also, which is at least with the gamma soldiers, they don't appear only in two levels. I think they appear on four levels. Hulk smash! Okay, I was about to say, oh, I gotta beat him up right now. Come here. Ooh! Yeah, knock you off the ledge. I'm gonna throw you off. Of course, I'm not gonna throw you. I'm gonna throw you. They're saying the same thing as the Alpha soldiers say it. No. Drop it. Ow. Oh, great. No, you don't. I'm gonna leave you there. This part is absolutely annoying. Oh, you little. No. Oh, come on. Wait, I got it. Oh, stupid dog. No, not you. Oh, might as well just throw you at him then. Come on. You hurry up. No. What? Let me just hit it. Oh, finally. Man, whenever they hit me, I just drop it. Drop it. Well, you didn't tell me to dare throw it at your helicopter thing. Okay, come on. Need to hurry up. Ow! Okay, that's it. You guys are gonna die. So it's when I'm like heading out of the area. How much time I got left on the camera? 7 something. That's not bad still. Ow. I'm sort of mad because I'm trying to rush this level. And also my allergies. That makes it more worse. Come on! Throw it! Ooh, how did I hurt you? No. Why did I do that? Why did I make that noise? I'm not falling anymore. No! Are they following me? There better not be. Just a couple of them. Wow, they all followed me. Wait, they didn't follow me. These are different guys. Yay! Is it the same annoying ones? I'm trying to have fun with this level, so this is actually not one of my favorite levels in the game, so that's why I'm kind of acting dopey. Oh. Okay, you guys, okay. I hate it when, like, those gamut soldier enemies do that. Like, once a little mini cutscene plays, showing where I'm supposed to go, they just show, like, when it cuts back to me, I'm just, like, getting wrecked. I'm just getting kicked to death by the freaking. No. By the Gamma Soldiers. I'll take health. Give me them health. Yeah. Okay, those elevators are still working after all this time. But we don't have to worry because I got plenty of time left. Oh yeah, I keep doing the 1-1. I just have to. Yeah, there you go. I'm gonna start doing that one from now on. Because I didn't know how to do that. Yeah, you apparently had to press the square button again right after you do that first one. So. Oh, great. prepare for the most annoying part of the game. I mean, one of the most annoying parts of the game. Just die. Just die. You will die. Oh, wait. No. That's such a good charging up sound though. Wow. How did that not affected me? I need to kill the dog still. You see, I hate it when they do that. The game just gives the AI a chance to attack me. Screw you guys. I'm going home. Actually, I'm just going to the little tunnel thing. So yeah. Stay tuned for next time of the Hulk Let's Play. So yeah, stay tuned for the next level.